Greetings, YouTube. BossSolidSnake here. Playing a little No Man's Sky. I've been hearing all kinds of stuff about this game, but we'll go ahead and judge for ourselves here. Very kind of surreal start to the game. Okay, so apparently the ship is fucked up. So I guess we'll just start looking around. I've heard this game requires a lot of resource management. Yeah, so it looks like I'm gonna have to do a bunch of repairs here to even get the ship to work. See, it's got a little checklist down there in the corner. Let's see what we got here. I'm guessing this is ask me if I want some sort of tutorial or something. It's my take on it anyway, so we'll say no. We're smart, intelligent types, we can figure this out on our own. Hopefully. What we got here? Ooh, some new tech. It's always good. Question is, can we make it yet? Probably not. That would be a no. Yeah, need all kinds of resources to make it. I can already tell that these slots or whatever that I have to put stuff in is gonna probably be a problem later on. I know though, at least from a stream I caught part of, that like your exo suit or whatever, you can get expansions for it. So I'm hoping that applies to the multi-tool and the ship too. Get some expansions. More slots! I remember hearing something about those Atlas Pass things. I think you gotta be further in the game to even find those. So it looks like I gotta fix my visor too. And all those fails, beat the shit out of it. Or I guess I could shoot it and make it easier. Not that beating the shit out of it wasn't fun. Man, there's iron everywhere. Ooh, some carbon. More iron. That noise. The fuck? It's like Wheatley from Portal. Well, I think I just pissed him off. We'll just hide in the ship for a minute. Check my life support and everything. Everything appears to be okay. Do a little recharge. So I can move shit around. So I can make some more of these plates. I think I needed like 4. Alright. Launch thrusters fixed. So I can fix the visor. Looks like I need some more carbon or something to recharge my laser. Ah, fuck. My goddamn sentinel's still out there. Ah, shit, there's 2 of them. Die, fuckers. Shit, 2 more of them. I guess the key with these sentinel fuckers is to kill them as quickly as possible. We'll hide back in the ship again for a minute. But then I can't delay, so I gotta hurry up and take him out. Alright, got him. Is that the last one? Alright, I'm guessing that means I got them all. Little fuckers. Alright. Got an accomplishment for taking out one of those little bastards. Tech again. Nothing installable yet, though. Go ahead and harvest some more iron again. Weapon charge depleted. I'm out of laser. Technology recharge. There we go.
Charge depleted. Weapon charge depleted.
Damn. Need more carbon again. Like I said before, if all else fails, just beat the shit out of it.
Weapon charge depleted.
Beat the shit out of this carbon. I can recharge my laser. Thank you. eventually beat the shit out of enough of this carbon to recharge this laser. Fry some carbon. And some iron too, why not? And more fucking drones. Leave me alone, Wheatley. Nice, another accomplishment for killing five of those little fuckers. One big ass piece of carbon right here. Oh crap. If I hide behind this carbon, I can recharge my laser. To 100%. Ah, and fix my scanner. Little two birds with one stone action there. Getting a little better at killing these sentinels. this before I can transfer stuff to my ship. Free up some spots in my exosuit. That's cool. There we go. I freed up some spots. Obviously, keeping a stockpile of some of these elements is a good idea. So I might as well stock up while I got the chance. Ooh, some new tech. Big ass pieces of carbon. Damn, I got over 100 carbon from that one. Crap. Fucking sentinels again. Actually avoided the little fucker that time. Ah, I'm back to the ship. So I'll go ahead and make some of this other shit I need to do this other repair. I just need zinc and iridium. Haven't come across those elements yet. Do a little recharge. more iron. Carbon. More carbon. More carbon. More carbon. Huge piece of carbon. I think I hear sentinels again. Yep. Swing around back and should be gone. Kill this carbon while I'm waiting. Two sentinels right on my ass. I guess that's one good thing about the sentinels. They seem pretty easy to fool if you don't want to fight them. At least when they're not actively trying to kill you. Send some more stuff to the ship. Ooh, new technology. Cool. Some increased sprint. Charge my tech here.
Technology recharge.
Still gotta find some plutonium to charge that thing.
Technology recharge.
Charge a laser. So it would appear that I need a bunch of fucking plutonium for stuff. So the question is, where is it? I may just have to wander around until I can find some. Whoa, weird ass little creature. Ah, cool. I learned a word from an alien language. Go ahead and stack up on some more carbon. Apparently this is the direction I haven't gone yet. Ooh, platinum. Cool. So apparently some of these things you can collect from, but you don't have to destroy them. Huh, bunch of little question marks. More platinum. New tech. More weird little creatures. Ah, another new element. Ah. I needed some of that for something, I don't remember what, but... this is good, we're starting to find some of the elements that we were missing. We might even run into some plutonium too. See something off there in the distance. It's like big red crystals. Which, if I'm remembering right from the stream I caught part of, I think red crystals are plutonium. So that would be good.
Hostiles approaching.
Kill this damn sentinel first.
Sentinel drones activated.
Second sentinel. Where's the other one? Here he comes. Got him. From long distance too. That's kind of impressive. More new tech. Crap. Ooh, new milestone. Killing 10 sentinels. Call me the Sentinel Slayer, baby. Slot management starting to become a problem. Ooh, glowy crystals. Titanium crystals. Wait, other glowy crystals. Here's Sentinel again. Go away. Or maybe we'll follow it. Nope, glowy crystals. Plutonium, yes! I need this. Badly. Oh yeah, damn it. My inventory's full. Oh shit. Two sentinels. Fuck it, kill him. Die, you bastards. Got him. Tech that I already know. Still need to free up some space so I can get that plutonium. Feel like Doc Brown from Back to the Future. Need that plutonium. Aw, cute little titanium crystals. More plutonium. Oh yeah, inventory's still full. Crap. I'm wasting plutonium. Stalk the sentinel a little.
Hostiles approaching.
Take those little bastards out. Have to destroy it then. So I gotta have some free slots. Plutonium's more important. I need plutonium for a bunch of things. where I found you. I think I've located a new area. Yeah, it's one of the question marks. This plant. Ah, zinc. Damn. I need zinc. Zinc's one of the things I need to finish repairing the ship. Just have to start destroying some stuff. I need those free slots. Yes.
Dial protection fully.
Need that zinc. Zinc. Go ahead and destroy one of those. Craft a bypass chip. Is that more platinum? Take that. Save. Plutonium. We'll take that. I need as much of that as I can get. Oh, is that some more zinc? Yes, it is. More creepy little creatures. That's some more plutonium. Yep.
Now, please stop your suit inventory.
Alright. Some good plutonium going. Looks like there might even be some more.
Dial protection falling.
Got some platinum. Some more plutonium. Stupid sentinels. Got more plutonium. More platinum. I think these big rocks are that iridium stuff, which if I've gathered enough zinc will be the last thing I need to fix the ship. Check this thing here. New tech. Get us some iridium. Load up on this stuff and hopefully be able to go fix the ship. It's weird how some of these pieces just hang in the air by themselves. See, alright, I have enough stuff to fix the ship.
Dial protection falling. Technology recharge.
I'd recharge that. Recharge that. Get some more plutonium. Repairing the ship. Now I just have to refill them. Alright. Got the thrusters recharged. So I need thamium to recharge this. I was saying I don't have any. Maybe it has to be in the ship inventory. Let's try it again. There we go. That should theoretically do it. I think the ship should actually be functional now.
Dial protection falling. protection falling.
In fact, if that's the case, I may go ahead and end this video right there. This may be it. Yep. Alright, cool. I'm gonna go ahead and end it there. So, until next time, adios.